What is Project Pay It Forward? It's our program built around a simple concept. Somebody does a good deed for you and you pay it forward by doing something good for someone else. So we, the Student Body of America Association, give money to students who deserve and earn it for education. We ask, but don't require, that recipients pay it forward by doing a good deed to help someone else in need. Here's an example. Joe needed money for a trade school so he can continue his training to become a mechanic, so we gave him the financial support. Joe continued school, studied hard, and graduated with honors. One day, he met Jessica, a single mom who was down on her luck. Her car broke down, and she didn't have any money to get it fixed. So, to pay it forward, Joe fixed her car at no cost. Jessica thanked Joe and told him that she would pay him back when she could. Joe said no money is necessary. Simply, do someone else a good deed and pay it forward. Jessica understood and said thank you so much. A few weeks later, Jessica was picking her children up at school, and one of her child's classmates was sad because his parents couldn't make it to the school today to pick him up, as they had car problems. Jessica, without hesitation, told Sam that she would give him a ride home. Sam was very happy. After Jessica dropped off Sam, his parents were so happy. Jessica also gave them Joe's number and told them to call him and he would be able to fix their car. They thanked Jessica again and asked how they could ever repay her. She responded, to pay it forward to someone in need. The scenario came in full circle, as everything in life does, but other times it just spreads into many circles and so on and so on. The point here is that helping out others is what everyone should be doing and what we need to do to make America and the world a much better place. The days of being selfish and blaming others need to end, and in its place emerge the positive mindset that we all need to work together and get along. We at Student Body of America Association have already begun to emphasize and promote this easy concept of pay it forward by providing money to individuals who deserve it and need funds to strengthen their minds and skills through education. Although not required, we earnestly ask recipients that in return for our financial assistance, they pay it forward, as the funding we provide is a gift. However, we can't always do this alone. We need your help. See how you can help yourself by helping others and make positive changes in other people's lives. Please visit us at projectpayitforward.org to learn more and support a good cause. If we all come together, we can make America stronger for generations to come. Thank you very much.